In Christ you have heard the word of truth, the gospel of your salvation. We believe in him, and we are marked with the seal of the promised Holy Spirit. Living together in trust and hope, we confess our faith. I believe in God the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord. He was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit and born of the Virgin Mary. He suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. On the third day, he rose again. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Let us join in our prayers of intercession. God of mercy, awaken your church to new proclamations of your faithfulness. By your Spirit, give us bold and joyful words to speak, that we sustain the weary with the message of your redemption. Hear us, O God, your mercy is great. God of mercy, quiet the earth where it trembles and shakes. Protect vulnerable ecosystems, threatened habitats, endangered species. Prosper the work of scientists, engineers, and researchers who find ways to restore creation to health and wholeness. Hear us, O God. Your mercy is great. God of mercy, drive away fear and anger that cause us to turn against one another. Give courage to leaders who seek liberation for the oppressed. Bring peace and hope to those who are in prison, to those who face execution. Hear us, O God. Your mercy is great. God of mercy, send your saving help to all who suffer abuse, insult, discrimination or contempt. Heal the wounded, comfort the dying, bring peace to those suffering chronic or terminal illness, and tend to all who cry out for relief. Hear us, O God. Your mercy is great. God of mercy, you give strength to the weary and new courage to those who have lost heart. Heal the sick, comfort the dying, give safety to first responders, to healthcare and human resource workers. Free those unjustly deprived of human community, and deliver your world from falsehood, hunger, and disease. Hear the prayers of all who call on you in this time of pandemic, that they may have the joy of receiving your help in their need. Hear us, O God. Your mercy is great. God of mercy, when we breathe our last, you raise us to eternal life. With all your witnesses in heaven and on earth, let us boldly confess the name of Jesus Christ, our resurrection and our hope. Hear us, O God. Your mercy is great. According to your steadfast love, O God, hear these and all of our prayers as we commend them to you through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. And let us pray with confidence the words that our Savior gave us. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come. Your will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Save us from the time of trial and deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen. Now is the acceptable time. Now is the day of salvation. Holy God, speaking, spoken, and inspiring, bless you, unbind you, and send you in love and in peace. Amen. Be at peace, be whole and well, serve the Lord. Thanks be to God.